XenJay back again with another Ratchet and Clank. Let's get back to the fuck last time. The fuck overboard. This thing. That thing. Combustor? Wait, levels? Oh. I forgot to level up. Use her gun. Let's go. Okay. You got them, man. Didn't you spawn another person in? Ooh, got ammo because I leveled up. I'm down. Let's go. Leveled up just in time. To literally run out of ammo right now. Then. Crate. No. Don't waste my time if we fuss with.
Hey Ratchet, are you at Al's place yet?
Almost there.
Oh. Oh, move. Oh, crap. Oh, we're coming out of here. How did I die? No, it didn't touch me. It didn't touch me. I was doing dodge game. Just die already. Just die.
Big Al's place.
Welcome, weary traveler, to a near
seven levels in the Unicorn 2, Return of Unicorn. And so help me, if I have to put down this controller. That's it. I'm saving my game.
Isn't that one?
Selecting options. Save game.
So they're infecting? Oh, there you go.
Hey! That's it. I'm calling the Galactic Ranger. This is your last chance. Well, there may be one more if I...
Oh, you... This is being bullcrappy right now. Oh my god, this is getting annoying. You guys die. Just die. You're not gonna make it. Are you?
Zircon is here to kill.
Who's out there?
You gotta
hit
that.
That must be Big Al's place.
I, 7th level, is the Unicom 2, return of Unicom. And so help me, if I have to put down this controller...
I'm serious.
That's the last of them.
Okay, let's go. That was really annoying. I shouldn't have died that many times, or at all, even.
Died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this. They have My Blaster Runs Hot, Bongoid with a Stick, oh, Spiro the Space Moose. They even have the Mega Limited Ultra Edition of Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Well, any friend of Korra's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress.
Uh-huh.
Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away.
Will-we-won't-we?
Just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out!
Yeah, you finally have the helicopter.
Looking good, pal.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Grav Train Station. That'll take you straight back.
Thanks again, Big Al.
Breaking news coming out of Kerwan's famous Aliro City. This afternoon, Blarg forces attacked the Hall of Heroes in a daring attempt to assassinate the Galactic Rangers. The assault was put to a thrilling end thanks to the work of a Lombax named Ratchet and his friend... Am I reading this right? Clank? Here's the official statement from local hero, Captain Quark.
You know what? I should just upgrade this guy. I got 34. What could the harm be? these bolts. I'm sorry, I'm cheap. I'm just too cheap.
I just want everyone to know that the Galactic Rangers have everything under control. I've spoken with President Vironix personally, and he's given me the go-ahead to bring Sharon direct to Jeff.
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capability.
Oh.
Jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new helipack helped them come closer to my level of greatness.
One second, I'll go check everything down here first. Yep. Ah. Something I need.
Themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
Nah. We'll fly. What's this? I was gonna kill him, but okay.
Down.
Him down. Yeah. I had you cornered. I was free to go wherever I wanted to. Is that something? I don't know.
Mr. Zircon is born.
Shh. We're almost there.
Some nanotech.
Look like you could do with a good killing. You are a disease, and Mr. Zircon is the cure. Have you been killed by Mr. Zircon yet?
Make mistake.
You are not fit to fight Mr. Zircon.
Hands down, using the velocity.
Jump. Joy-Con command. No, I stopped too. Why did I stop? If I kept jumping,
we are not far from the train station.
Mr. Zircon is here.
guy's still there?
You have a wrong that needs to be righted. You fight like an instant blur clock. Call the Galactic Ranger. No problem
okay.
is too big. No problem is too
Where's
small.
Where's my ammo?
Well, some problem is too small. We have to prioritize, right? So if like your cat ran away. Chances are we need to take the invasion. Otherwise, no problem too small.
I'm sorry. Maybe getting down though. That's the funny part. So see you guys later. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, comment, if you're new, subscribe, share, and see you next time. See you guys.